Well, in this video, I want to show you how you adjust your supercomputer to fit whatever monitor or TV you're using. Now, it takes a little patience and time, but here's how you do it. You come up to the Start menu, and you come down to Preferences. Now, you come over to Preferences, and you come down to Raspberry Pi Configuration. And you press on that, and up comes this box. And it says System, and there's a whole bunch of things in here now. But what you want to come down to is where it says Set Resolution. I'm going to click on that. And now up it popped, and it says, here's the resolution that we're using, DMT, Mode 28, and it gives you some information here. 1280 by 800, 60 hertz, and the aspect ratio is 16 to 10. Now, I want to show you something. Click on this down button here, and up comes all these possibilities. Now, the facts of the matter are, you almost have to experiment with your particular monitor or TV. These CEA modes up here, I understand, are really aimed at TVs, and these DMTs are aimed at monitors. Now, what you'll notice here is that, for example, let's look at mode 8. This will be 800 by 600, and it'll be a 4.3 aspect ratio, and this is 56 hertz. Then you move down, it's the same thing, only 60 hertz, then 72 hertz, and then 75 hertz. Now, you might say, what's the difference in these? Well, it's the hertz, obviously. And what this has to do is with the frequency of the lights that you have in your room. If you have lights that are flashing at a certain frequency and yours setting it at that, your monitor may blink on you. And so you want to set it at a different hertz so your monitor won't blink. So this is an experimental thing you have to do. And then you have to just experiment with these different resolutions to see what fits your monitor the best. Now, I have a monitor here, the Sceptre monitor, and we experimented with this, and we discovered that mode 28 was the best for me. 1280 by 800, 60 hertz, it's a 16 to 10 ratio, and so that's what we're using for my monitor. But your monitor could be different than mine, and you will have to experiment and see what you want to use for a monitor and go from there. Now, here's another 16 by 10 ratio, but this is 1440 by 900. And what we really did here is we just experimented with these, and once you select one, then you have to say okay, and then you really have to restart your computer after you've done that, if you're changing it, and then away you go. And so with a little trial and error, you'll be able to set your monitor to the way you want it. Remember, Start menu, come down to Preferences, come down to Raspberry Pi Configuration, come over here to Set Resolution, and away you go. And now there's other things that you can do with this, but I just wanted to show you this thing because this is something that people ask about. If they're not happy with the way this is displaying on their monitor, they need to come in here and play with the Set Resolution and come up here and go down on that and then try different things until they find one that they like the best for their particular monitor or TV. So this is Dr. Dale. Hope you're enjoying your Raspberry Pi, and I'll see you on another video.